woman I play, her name is Lieutenant Rose Kabuye. That's who my role is based off of. And it's about a woman who actually ended the genocide in Rwanda. And the only way someone could do that is if you have the dream and the belief that liberation and freedom can happen. That's sort of like Egypt right now. Those people can only do it because they had the dream that it could happen. It happens. Freedom and dreams always happen if you stay committed to it.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another uniquely inspired edition of FOSDP. We are live here in Beverly Hills, California at the 42nd Annual NAACP Awards Luncheon, hosted by none other than funny man Affion Crockett.
At Sundance Film Festival this year, so that's why I'm here, yeah.
So I have to ask you this. How important, talk to our young people about the importance of dreaming big and never taking no for an answer.
Oh my God, you must know who I am. That is the basis of everything. Actually, I have a nonprofit called the Cassandra Arts Project, KAP2010.org, and it's all about arts and empowerment for young kids. But the basis of getting anything done in this world is about having a dream. And then once you have a dream, you have to be committed. You know, Will Smith, I heard him say once on the Tavis Smiley show, he's like, the only way he'd get off a treadmill is if he dies. If it's between him and you and you're both on that treadmill, the only way he's getting off is if he dies. That's what a dream is. You stay committed to it.
Do you feel you have an obligation to live your life in such a way that people are influenced by you in a positive way?
Yes, I mean, I've heard that question asked many times. I think what's more important than that is you should do that anyway within your own community, yes? Even the roles that I accept and the roles I don't accept, that pretty much comes down to. This movie I did called Kenya Rwanda that won the World Cinema Audience Award. It's such a beautiful movie. I'm so happy Sundance Film Festival gave us the platform that we had because it really is about whatever your goals are, you have to stay true to it. But the woman I play, her name is Lieutenant Rose Kabuye. That's who my role is based off of. And it's about a woman who actually ended the genocide in Rwanda. And the only way someone could do that is if you have the dream and the belief that liberation and freedom can happen. That's sort of like Egypt right now. Those people can only do it because they had the dream that it could happen. It happens. Freedom and dreams always happen if you stay committed to it.
You're so confident. Can you talk to our audience about why it's so important to be confident? You seem so humble yet confident. Why is that so important for you in your career and in your life?
Truth is, I think it's all God. You know, I feel like it's all about... You know, I heard Oprah Winfrey say this, and when I heard her say it, I thought, yes, that's right, I'm about to quote Oprah Winfrey. But the truth is that I think there's a great song. She's like, if you just keep on using me, just use me up. That's how I feel. I pray every morning. I just believe God is supposed to use me up for whatever his work is. So if I did that movie, it's for his greater good.
Would you share with me, if you don't mind, would you share with me an experience that has taught you about yourself but has also given you the inspiration to achieve?
Yeah, when I lost my father and my grandfather and an engagement, they all sort of happened within a month of each other. And I was so low, I got very depressed. But what I learned in that moment is who you are is who you are at your worst moment, not who you are when everything's going great. And so I believe grace and dignity is what carries you through. And that's why I think I can have the confidence I have now, because life really is sort of like a tightrope. But you have to humble yourself to know it can be very ugly and know that God is there to take care of you and use you as a lesson.
You're amazing.
No, you're amazing.
You said some great things. You've just encouraged me standing next to you.
I'm so happy.
I feel like a pleasure just talking to you. Blessings and favor over your life, career. God bless you. I know you're going to go far.
I receive all those blessings.
I see you just doing big things.
Thank you so much.
Thank
you.
If
you say it, we say it. God must be here, child.
Thank you.
So nice meeting you. Do you have a card or anything?
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching FOSDP. And remember, hang on to the Lord as this world spins around. Never let the spin get you down. This has been another awesome edition of FOSDP. God bless.